No one running for office can reduce the size of government. That's an historic fact. You want to reduce the size of government, vote to empower the American people. They are more conservative than their leaders, regardless of whether those leaders are conservative or liberal. The people will reduce the size of government, not any elected official.